Boy, that is a long pace lap. We're nearly there. Hello everyone, welcome to another video. This is the GT3 Fixed series. It's 20 minutes. No pit stops. We're car 17. Qualified 5th. We're here on an I-rating rescue mission. Our previous two races lost us over 100 I-rating. Hopefully this one will go better. Right, here we go.
Get ready, going green. Pace car is in.
Green flag, green flag. What the? Dude.
I got hit by the guy behind
on
me.
On your left.
My bad.
They're on the left.
That was Fabio hitting me right into you or something.
Couldn't complete the pass. Okay, so far so good. Oh, the Iron Dames Ferrari went a bit wide at the kink, but he held on to it. Oh, turned in too early. So our exit is not the greatest. That AMG behind us got a good run. But we have the slipstream.
You know I was beside you there, you know?
Not sure if he was talking to me. Couldn't understand what he was saying anyway.
Thank you.
Twitter. Okay, we dropped the AMG. Downside running so close to another car, it's hard to see your brake marker. Should we go for the pass? Not close enough. Goes wide again. He needs to be careful though, that he doesn't lose control. Again, I cut that too early, took too much curb and then nearly lost control. I think we should get past this guy. We need some clean air. It's hard to drive behind another car for so long. Such a tricky corner, the carousel, never get it right. Oh, the guy in 7th did a 205. I need to concentrate on my exit at turn 4, the one that leads on to the other long straight downhill. This one.
On your right. Keep to the left. Clear.
Good thing we made that stick. Now let's run away. Can we catch P3? Just under 10 minutes to go.
Good fucking idiot, man.
Use the language.
You're in four.
Ran wide. Well, hopefully those three cars behind us will battle and just slow each other up. Thomas behind us is fast. He's the number 5 car. And we're just out of slipstream range. Daniel ahead. Getting that turn wrong.
About 5 laps to go left.
So if we finish where we finish, we will gain 67 I rating, but we'll still be in the red, really, compared to start of the week. I suppose this is part of the rebuilding phase. A rebuilding phase that we all have to go through at some point when we play this game. Some weeks go really well and then others are just a disaster. Thomas behind us went slightly faster. He did a 2.063. As long as we don't make really big mistakes, we should be okay. Unless he will go much faster in the how much time is left? Just under 4 minutes. Mistake. I jinxed myself. Oh, that could have been a good lap. Maybe two more laps to go. Starting to lose the rear end on the braking, so move the brake balance. That just made it more understeery. Just have to alter our when we brake or how we brake. Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to catch up with Daniel now. This is the final lap. Let's just bring it home. Just keep doing what we've been doing. Don't take any unnecessary risks.
Got a slow car on the left.
Well, what happened to this guy? Damn, he cost me an off track. Well, we got close towards the end. Not sure what happened to the red Ferrari, but we almost got past him.